Abstract images, beautiful colors, sculptures, students, teachers and artists came together for a very special exhibition called JJ80's, the juncture of relevance and reverence.
ये स्कूल ऑफ आर्ट एक ज़माने में दुनिया का सेंटर हुआ करता, मैं दुनिया का कह रहा हूँ।
The famous art college was founded in 1857 and boasts of alumni like Amol Palekar, Jatin Das, Taib Mehta and V.S. Gaitonde among other numerous luminaries. In keeping with its traditions, an exhibition was organized with contemporary works by students from the 80s and was attended by the artists themselves, ex-teachers, present administration and of course the intended audience, the present students.
जो स्टूडेंट्स यहाँ पे पढ़ रहे हैं वही स्टूडेंट्स को भी पता चलता है कि यही जो स्टूडेंट्स इसी स्कूल से पढ़े हैं इसी प्रोसेस से वो बाहर गए और फिर वो फील्ड में अलग अलग सब्जेक्ट्स में काम कर रहे हैं, अलग अलग स्टाइल से काम कर रहे हैं, तो उनके लिए जो रियाज होता है या स्कूलिंग भी उतनी ही इम्पोर्टेंट है। एक स्टूडेंट्स के लिए वो प्रोसेस समझना बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है।
We have founded this organization actually to bridge gap between the contemporary artist and the students of JJ School of Art. So this is actually a collaborative project with Sir JJ School of Art, where we are kind of bringing the artists who have passed out from JJ School of Art in 1980s decade. So all of them who are doing good in the field of art, we are kind of showcasing their artworks in this exhibition.
ये जे जे 80's ये मेरे ख्याल से उनका दूसरा शो है, दूसरा पर्व है ऐसा कहेंगे आप। और ये बहुत ही सुंदर कल्पना है कि इसलिए कि हम एक साथ उस 10 साल में जिन्होंने काम किया है वो आज क्या कर रहे हैं वो देखने को मिलता है। यानी 30 साल पहले ये 35 लोगों ने क्या किया था वो और आज क्या कर रहे हैं ये आपको देखने को मिलता है।
The exhibition featured works by well-known artists like Madhulika S. Verma, Sanjay Sawant, Sunil Gowde and Sharmila Samant. City First spoke to a few of them about their art and memories of the college.
I graduated, of course, in the 80s from the Sir JJ School of Art. Well, this is like a dream because this space where I'm exhibiting my work was my final year classroom. And the architecture of this building has its own enigma. It's a wonderful space with this kind of a high ceiling and fabulous, you know, light coming in. I think it was a very, very nourishing and fabulous experience for me. And my work here is an ephemeral installation. It's called Resurrection, the resurrection of a woman who has risen from an embalmed state due to domestic violence. So I have used the moth as a metaphor of the woman, and there is a coffin kind of a thing down which is from which she was embalmed and she escaped. And to show the pain from which she has escaped, I've used red ropes on which the entire work is suspended. And all this, most of the material is natural and organic. I work with natural organic materials.
एब्स्ट्रैक्ट चीज़ों को भी खुद की एक डिसिप्लिनरी वैल्यू होती है ना, वो वैल्यू क्या कैसे दिखाई जा सकती है उसका एजुकेशन मुझे इस माहौल ने, इस स्टूडियो ने, यहाँ के पत्ते कौवे के आवाज़ ने मुझे दे दी। आई रियलाइज दी व्हाट इज़ द फंक्शन ऑफ माइंड विथ कॉस्मोस। So here I simplify the color palette, simplify the function of lighting in the space.
My work is normally reflecting my experiences in my life, and this particular work, I'm thankful to God or superpower, whatever. We never acknowledge the thing that we are saved by some situation. Because we have only limited vision. This particular piece called Inshallah, this is all about in wrong place, but right time. So this butterfly is even in a wrong place, it still keeps keeping the Caesar's attack. This side, if you see the concept very clearly, it's a, and other side is a logic. So there are two lines to that, how the machine make it work. So his mechanism is even a mechanical machine, but it is, I am talking about his mechanism, which is you cannot see.
One of the highlights of the event was an address by Prabhakar Kolte, who had taught at JJ from 1972 to 1994. Mr. Kolte is a renowned artist himself and is known for his abstract art. His influence on his students is clearly acknowledged, and his speech was attended by everybody present.
Well, I definitely wanted to be a painter. That's why I took my admission in JJ. And yes, only painter, not into applied arts, because I was so sure about it. I was so lucky to have a professor called Prabhakar Kolte, who I just listened to. In fact, he's the one who opened my doors, you know. And he actually taught us to venture into different things. And that is how I started doing theater for the first time in college.
I taught here and I took voluntary time in 94. But today I am here just because of this happening here, you know. और उसके बाद में ये है कि कहीं तो जैसे मैंने मेरे स्पीच में भी पहले कहा कि ये स्कूल ऑफ आर्ट एक ज़माने में दुनिया का सेंटर हुआ करता. मैं दुनिया का कह रहा हूँ. It was so famous all over the world. You know, it was a center. The people were moving out from here and giving the direction to the rest of the artists all over the world. It was that famous. आज उसकी स्थिति मैं क्या कहूँ आपको मालूम है. वो उस बदलने में ये महत्वपूर्ण योगदान दे सकता है जे जे इट इज.
Like they say, when it comes to arts, learning is forever. JJ School of Arts is known throughout the art world for the quality it has produced over the years. And it is ideas like these which reinforce its considerable legacy. You were watching Idea First on City First. Live it like Mumbai.
JJ ke mahol mein studentship ka experience karna, it is an honor.
It's a brilliant idea. And I think I must thank the organizers.
Art college actually not produce artists.
College ko salute.